Hi, I'm Curtis Hyde. I'm with Colorado Computer Support, and welcome to this week's Tuesday Tech Tip. So if you're out and about around town and you find one of these, you might find them in a parking lot, a city park, somewhere that this has fallen out of someone's backpack or bag, or someone may have purposely left it somewhere hoping you pick this device up. So a lot of people find these and they say, oh man, this is great. I've been meaning to get a new USB. I'll use this at my home or my office. They'll take it home or to their business and they'll plug it into their computer, and then all of a sudden, the mouse stops working, everything stops being able to be usable, and all of a sudden it's infected and it's locked down with ransomware. These things can have preloaded viruses that someone purposely does this to these to try and affect you and your business, to try and attack you. So when you do find these, the best thing you can do is just throw them in the trash can. Get rid of them, eliminate the curiosity of what's on them, and just throw these things in the trash can. It's not worth that little bit of money you're trying to save of not buying one and just finding one that you use to put a chance of a risk of someone infecting or preloading a virus and affecting and crippling your business. So when you find this, throw it in the trash can, just get rid of it. You could pick up a 5-pack of these on Amazon for like 20 bucks and just know that when you buy a new one, it's completely clean, it's fresh, and you don't have to worry about what someone could have done catastrophically to this device that when you plug it in, it could damage your business and your computer network. If you have any questions about this, please give us a phone call here. We're Colorado Computer Support, we're experts at what we do, and you can reach us at 719-439-0599. Thanks for joining us for this week's Tech Tip. We'll see you next week and have a great day.